The medical officer has been conducting alignment interviews and has made some troubling observations. I'm still considering the implications, both for the men as well as project viability. Teams 1 and 2 are with the program, but on shaky ground. Team 3 is getting volatile again. And while it's unclear what they have planned, I've called for additional security to fly in immediately.